I'm all backwards on the night sun. I have no idea where it's at. Oh, this is headlights in the hole.
That was a very unique and dangerous incident that happened in an area we call Studio City. When our firefighters arrived on scene, we had a car that was upside down in a large, dark sinkhole that was full of rushing water. And what we had was a single occupant that was standing on top of that upside down car, about 10 feet below the street. Fortunately, the firefighters jumped into action. They rapidly lowered a 20-foot extension ladder down to the female there and let her climb out and transported her to a local hospital. She told firefighters afterwards that she thought she was going to die.